closet across the room. Don't cut a rug like he used to. He just shuffles around on those old knees. He's either in the way or moving too slow, forgetting things that he ought to know. His body and his bones might not agree. In his mind he's thinking, I'm still me, running wild and free down an old dirt road, jumping from a sycamore tree. I'm still resting bare feet. I'm still me in my prime, God, and I can do anything, state of mind. I might not be the boy I used to be, but I'm still.